universe isn't real. It's all because 5G is going to take over the world. This is just so that they can just microchip us all and trace us wherever we go. It's not real. Nobody dies from this illness. Ah!